think my recipe for success is quite similar. It's just about stepping out of your comfort zone and trying new things and being brave and being unapologetically yourself, you know, standing up for what you believe in, whether that be what other people think or not. I think everybody is different, and I think it's really important that we all embrace who we are. Yeah, just empowering. I want to empower women. I want people to feel strong and like there's no barriers and you can do whatever you want.